good. Raptors good, Flyers are good. Message about hey, you got to play, and with that we
And even when we played well in the third quarter, they still kept hitting shots on us, and we couldn't. We'd cut it to 7, they'd run it up to 15. We'd cut it to 10, they'd run it back up to 16. And you just kind of thought, hey, if we could just get a stop and then maybe follow with another stop, we would have a chance. And like I said, in the fourth quarter, we strung together a lot of stops, and that was the difference.
It was probably one of the most emotional, out there on the court, there were times that we were getting on each other because we kind of set up right. There were times when, we were celebrating, there were times when we were pissed. It was a huge range of emotions. I mean, when that buzzer went off after the 3.3 seconds of that advanced play, there's no words to describe that feeling at all. But there's been a saying that's gone between me and Coach Van Holzen, last 3 or 4 games now, and it's just, we got this. And every time there was a timeout or a foul or a dead ball, just, we got this. And that needs to be our belief, because we've proven to ourselves, we've proven to our coaches, we've proven to the fans that when we show up to play, we have that potential.
It was so nerve-wracking. I mean, I looked up and it was tied, obviously, and I had been 100% so far in my free throws, which, I mean, I don't think I've done that in practice very many times. That's a huge thing to do. And I kind of had to push myself that even if I don't make this, we have a chance that we can get it overtime. But you can't bring out that negative in that situation. It's the mentality